cannot remember waiting for something with such great anticipation as much as I have for the GT3-R on the iRacing platform. I'm so excited that it's finally here that I actually made time in my busy day to get past the 20 minutes of downloads and updates, purchased it online, made sure everything was good to go. And then when I finished my work day, the first thing I did was I put in some laps. Now, we're prepping for the Watkins Glen 6-hour race that's coming up. It's a special iRacing event, group of guys that I race with in the Wild West zones in PCA sim racing. And we formed a little group of guys that we did our first race at Sebring, actually, in the 12-hour Sebring race. And we had a tremendously fun time. So we said that we're going to continue to do this team racing thing and the official iRacing special events. Next race, of course, is Watkins Glen 6 hours here at the end of June. So when we saw that we could do the GT3-R, the brand new Porsche, we were all like, yep, yeah, that's what we want to do. And I'm here to tell you, it's everything we hoped in terms of just a fun car to drive. This is going to be outrageous in terms of PCA sim racing competition, which will be coming up later this summer in the 2021 summer interim series that WWZ is going to be hosting. So we're going to be racing the GT3-R on a lot of favorite tracks and some fun tracks that people maybe don't see quite as often, but we'll offer some really great competitive racing. So really looking forward to that as well. But today's shakedown drive, phenomenally fun. Just I literally, my face hurt from smiling so much after just 10 laps in the car. And I was driving it baseline, no augmentation. I didn't do anything to the brake bias, didn't change the TC settings, didn't change the ABS settings, nothing. It's all exactly as it came in the baseline setup. And just to feel what it was like, and it was a joy. I'm sure it's going to get better even with a little bit of tuning. It's a little bit understeery in the baseline, so it's a little bit more comfortable to drive than an oversteered car would be. But with a little bit of tuning, it's going to be brilliant. So we're looking forward to driving it to Watkins Glen. I can't say that for some reason today. So we'll definitely share that with you when we do that race. But in the meantime, here's my shakedown drive. And let me know what you think of the clown colors. Playing around with my new livery and getting it set up. I may do some changes here and there, but these are the colors that I'm working with for Spasmacher Rennsport Racing. Thanks. Enjoy.
Platz machen Rennsport.